Yay, and we are online. Hello, guys. Hey, Zoe. Thank you. Say hi to her for me too. Hey, Amila. Or Amela. Yeah, okay, so right now I'm just polishing the Blade of Woe. I cast it yesterday with iron powder, and now I'm just polishing it. and finish it, of course, for a customer. So if you have questions, just ask them. I try to answer them as good as I can. And yeah, and enjoy the polishing. Okay, my favorite part is to cast it, to assemble it, and to finish it, of course. And the part I hate the most is actually make silicone molds. It just takes so much time. And of course, polishing things. That's also what I don't really like to do. But yeah, it's necessary. Yeah, oh God. You should see my arms. Thank you, Eric. So CoreGeekNet is hosting me now. Yay! The cardio of a prop maker. Oh God, yes. God, I need to open the window. But you can see the difference actually very, very well here on this one. And on this one, this one's so dull. When I show you this, it's really shiny. Yeah, probably. I'm now putting a spell on this one, right now. Just give me a second. Or give me 20 minutes. So how long does it usually take to finish a costume for? Okay, well, for this Blade of Woe, it takes me probably the 2 hours. I mean, I have to sand it, I have to weather it, then I'll put the leather strap on the grip part. I have to put blood on it, it's already there. Yeah, and maybe put some super glossy finish on it, and that's it. Probably 2 hours. Let's see if I will make it for 2 hours. I'll just finish this one so you can actually see how much time it takes me. My ultimate dream costume. Oh my god, okay. Currently it's Isaac from Dead Space. But I'll probably do the female version of him. Yeah, that's my current dream cosplay. Because it's so complex and it's sci-fi. It's not really my specialty to make sci-fi armor and weapons, so it would be a challenge for me. So yeah, that's my dream cosplay. Cute? You mean my cosplay? Why am I using steel wool? Because it's very, very fine. It's so much finer than this, and so I can polish it really shiny. I can just get the last particles out. Make it super shiny. I just have to pay attention to not damage the layer of iron powder. So I'll just make it dull again, and that's not what I want, of course. So I just have to be careful with that. Yeah, shiny, hey! Welcome to my stream, Sterntee. Okay, so I'm done with the polishing. You can see the difference here very well. Or maybe not. You see it? Yep. Or here. Okay, so let's go on to weathering. I just use regular acrylics. So you maybe know them. I'll just go and grab some water. Now let's go on to weathering. I just put a little water in it with acrylics. I just mix it like this. Now we need this one. Maybe you can see it. Yeah, okay, it's a little laggy, but I just put the dark acrylics in all the creases in here, in all the gaps you can find. Just go over it like this. Don't be afraid of the black acrylics. Okay. And now you just grab this piece of cloth and you just swipe the acrylics away. That's all. Can you see the difference? So it's just darker in here, and all the raised parts are shiny. So that's the magic, actually. I don't know how you work, but this works for me since years, and I just stick with it. I am a lizard, what? Okay. Well, that's new, thank you. It's satisfying to look at, wow. Okay. On to the next part. Yeah, wipe until it's white. I don't know, Zoe. I don't know. I always have to pay attention where the camera is so you don't miss anything I do. Yeah, okay. Smells weird. A wizard with we. That poor brush. Yeah, it's a brush. I mean, it wasn't that expensive. It's just a brush. It's my weathering brush. How did I get it all shiny and silvery? Okay, so it was cold cast. This means my silicone mold had a layer of iron powder on it, so I cast the res poured the resin in, pulled it out, and then I had this layer of iron powder on top of it, and I just polished it later. So yeah, that's actually all the magic. Here you have a layer of iron powder too, but you can't really see it because it's not polished yet. So if I Maybe you can see it. Now it's really dull. But when I polish it, there, it gets shiny. And that's it. That's all the magic. You just polish it until it looks like this. And then it's perfect shiny. So yeah, I guess it's done now. I'll just make a few highlights here. So I'll just make the blade part, the sharp part of the blade, I'll just make it a bit more shiny than the rest of the blade. Okay, so almost done. Now you feel silly for all the work, okay? Okay. It's prop maker porn. Okay, yeah. Speaking of next cosplays, my future projects. Oh, actually, when I finish those blades, I'll be working on my plasma pistol. Currently, it looks like this. And I'll do a mod part on it. So I already started with the attachment, but I'm not done yet. So I'll build all the part in front of it with foam. This is just the base. So when I'm done, it will look like this. Let me show it to you. It's probably better. Yeah, okay. So when I'm done, it will look like this. So then I can have a bigger gun. It looks cool. Yeah, that's my future project. And after the gun, I don't know. We will see. But let me just finish these blades first. I'm gonna wash this off real quick. And we are ready for the blood. Just put this away somewhere. Any questions? It makes you feel lazy, okay. Well, I was lazy for a week. I mean, I didn't do anything this week. Yes. Where's my blood? Okay. Okay. Yeah, just let me just take the same brush as before. Let's see how that works out. Okay, so I mixed blood in here. It's actually only acrylics. Maybe it was those two, black and red. Probably a little yellow in here. I'm not sure anymore. Probably. But that's the blood mix, which works for me. Okay, now it's just, let's just get me a bit artistic here. Okay. Can you even see anything? Okay, no. Seriously, I'm not taking any calls now. So right now it looks like this. You can see blood everywhere. Okay, and that's the blood. That's it. I just have to let it dry so we can work on the handle later. I can let it dry, or I can just use the heat gun. Okay, I'll just let the blood dry on its own for a second, so I can prepare the lettuce straps. So I already cut this one. It's real leather because I prefer real leather. We need to leather this one too. So I just use acrylics again. I need gloves. These are regular vinyl gloves. You can buy a box with, I guess it's 100 pieces. And I can actually use the black I used before. And I just put it into my hand like this. And that's how I weather it. Oh, we have a few new visitors. Okay, it's one. Seriously, Zoe? Yeah, I know I have shitty hands. I'm sorry. You don't need to mention it. I know it. Random dude, what? Okay, hello and welcome, random dude. Okay. And so the leather strap is done too. Now I have everything to. Yeah, it needs to dry. Not ready yet. Wow, my tea is cold. Do we have a Swiss stream today? All I can see are Swiss people. Well, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, it's P, okay. Whatever. You actually drank the same tea at my place. So you actually know it. Yeah, Huhi Hashley. Not quite dry yet, but almost. Okay, so the blood is dry and it looks like this. I'm just testing here if this is the right length. And later I will use some glue to apply it on both sides so I can glue it to the handle. Yeah, praise the sun. Always praise it. I didn't even see it today. You. Oh, where's my mask now? Because the fumes are just nasty. Hey, Whiskers! Welcome! Okay. So I'm sorry, I hope you can see it somehow. Oh yeah, that's better. More like this. Okay, so I started sanding it before the stream, approximately 10 minutes before I started the stream, and we will be done in a few minutes. So you can answer actually your question you asked before on how much time it takes to finish this one. So it took us, yeah, 1.5 hours. Somewhere around there. Am I right? I said 2 hours, but I was generous. Because you never know if something isn't working out like as you planned, or just, I don't know, maybe you run out of glue or whatever, or just something else happens. Okay, so we are almost done. Okay, and the first Blade of Woe is done. Ta-da! I could add blood here too, but it already looks a little bit bloody, so it's okay. Yeah, that's it. That's the first one. So this one isn't actually that pretty. I must admit, something didn't really work out with the resin. Maybe it was old, I don't know. But this one, I'll probably make a giveaway with this, just for the heck of it. So yeah, but I'm done with this. Maybe I'll make a giveaway. Oh yeah, and you can see the difference now. How this one looks like. And the finished one. Shiny! Yeah, giveaway. I mean, why not? Thank you, Whiskers. Wow, now I can see a few other flaws with this one. Yeah, this will probably be a giveaway. Because it isn't perfect. It really isn't perfect. Polishing is my cardio. Or sanding is my cardio. I love polishing things, but I hate sanding. This is going to be giveaway because it's shit. Well, it isn't shit, but it's not perfect. So yeah. I mean, I can't give it to my client like this. Well, yeah, giveaway means giveaway. Just check out my Facebook page now and then, so maybe it will pop up. And there we have cardio again. Yay! Yeah, probably the resin was too old or something like that, because look at this. That's really, that's special, because you can't really do it with this one. Just not possible. So yeah, you have some kind of convention safe Blade of Woe. Can you stab something? Yeah, you can. It's real Valyrian rubber. Oh my god, yeah. Like the sword scene with Jon Snow. You mean this one? When he jumps on the horse and then the sword is like, woo! What, Facebook removed the like counter? Okay. Oh my god, so no one can buy likes anymore. Oh, that's so sad. ,000 fans from India. God, it's really rubbery. Yeah, you know what I mean. With the 6,000 likes. God, I need to put this somewhere safe. You can take care of it? Of what? Oh, of the blade. No, that's fine. Seriously, it's like rubber. Getting hot again. What, you want to see cats? Okay. I don't think we have one in here. Let me check. Nope, not in here. Maybe I can grab one of them next time. Thank you. to 10. My endurance? My endurance in what? Sanding? Polishing? Kitties. Let me just open the door. Maybe one of them wants to come in. Nope. We can just wait for them. Oh, yeah, I need to drink my pee. But better drink my own piss. Oh God. Now it's orange. Yeah, Bear Grylls is proud. Pee, seriously. Oh, I'm sorry, all of my cats are relaxing. I'm not going to disturb them yet. Maybe next time. But usually one of them is always in here. But yeah, just. You can watch my earlier stream, because there I picked up two of them. So you can check out this stream. Was it last time? I don't really know. No, it was the first stream actually. So you can check my cats there. Yeah, if your pee looks like this, please go and check. See your next doctor. Oh, please. Language. Language. You're making the stream background dancer? Oh my god. You're not going to visit me on any Friday. Really? Oh my God. Oh my God. There was no two-night stand. You were just staying at our place. I'd love to play some music, but it's just not royalty free, so I'd rather have no music instead of muted parts in my video. Just play no music at all. Well, I do have a royalty-free playlist, but I really don't like the music there. Hey Ellen, welcome. Welcome to my stream, but actually it's almost done for today. Yeah, no worry, Ellen. You can rewatch the stream anytime if you want. Yeah, and I just told my chat that when I'm done with this blade, I'll make a giveaway with it because it's not that perfect. It has a few flaws here and there, and also it's very rubbery. I mean, it's a convention-friendly blade, I would say. Yeah, so that's one of the blades I did. The second one. So that's my clients. You will get this one. And also it isn't rubbery at all. It was almost perfect. But this one, yeah. This one will be definitely a giveaway. So yeah, we are actually done for today because it's already 12, I mean midnight. And do you have any questions? Yay, thank you for the help, Ellen. Can't wait. Yeah, giveaway this one. And thank you for being here. Yeah, you probably know how I finish my blades now. So, thank you for having me, and thank you for seeing my stream. And until next Friday, I guess. So, yeah, thank you guys. See you next time. Bye.